Just so you know, I'm rolling camera.
Oh, that's cool.
Any words to mark the occasion?
I don't even know what to say. I'm kind of like shell-shocked still, so. Don't film me, David!
I still think that first one. If I could just get that, like,
that's
my favorite one so far.
We got some more walkers down there. You guys didn't want to freeze on this side with me, so. A little hurt. No, I'm just kidding. Stay tuned. We just talked with the police. We're going to be able to take a lane. They're going to be nice. They're going to block off traffic for us. So.
How are you doing?
Good.
Donald Trump and his insanity.
I started studying on my own.
It's particularly crazy to imagine he was president of the United States.
Yeah.
I see.
Probably just a joke as a business.
Even a few years ago, it didn't. I mean, no one would have expected that.
I know.
So. Very few people in New York could stand him. Anyway.
Oh, yes.
How many people are here to protest? That's awesome. The first thing that I want to say, and this is most important, do not let yourselves stop here. This is not the end, okay? Don't march once. Don't march once. And then go home and decide that that was fun, you know, woo, America, and that's it, you know? More importantly, vote! I'll say that again. More importantly, vote! Okay? We have a lot of work to do in the next 4 years. And we have a lot to say. So say it. Use your voice. This is what we do.
Show me what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
I said, over my dead body, Mike, over my dead body, will you deport our brothers and sisters? You will not reverse decades of fighting that we have done for marriage equality. You will not reverse years of advancement we have made the communities hardest hit by poverty. This is more than just someone who was elected in elections. No, it's more than that. It is more than that. Half of the country voted for our races. And yet, half of America did.
166 uncommitted electoral votes. Right now, all we need is 38 and Hillary is president.
So one of the chants I will probably lead is, show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
All right, so then another chant is, I feel like we're all one chant I will lead is going to say, United we stand,
divided we fall.
United we stand,
divided we fall.
United we stand,
divided we fall.
All right, and then there's a couple other chants that I might do.
Divided we fall. Divided we fall.
Go! Washington Avenue. As soon as our brothers will leave, we will clear the streets and we will go west on Washington Avenue. Does everybody have that? Thank you.
Friend Lori, and please no interviews now. When they didn't want to grab my white friend Lori, you know who was right next to him, and they grabbed him. I mean, that's messed up, you know. So we gotta stop. All right, now you can interview. You can interview that. But I hate, you know.
I saw you running earlier.
White supremacy is a little bit. Oh yeah, white supremacy has to be dismantled.
Right.
Am I? Yeah. Nice to meet you.
Go. I'm David. Nice to meet you.
Mike. Nice to meet you.
Hell of a workout.
Malcolm X said, power in defense of freedom is greater than power in behalf of tyranny and oppression.
We have nothing to lose but our chains.
You can be a racist, you can be a sexist, disabled, you can be whatever. And you know what? You'll get elected. I think I'm gonna win.